What does a mom do when she wants things done right? She does it herself. My name's Rebekah. I'm turning this house into a home to give my daughter a brighter future. As a single mom, you get used to calling the shots. And you tend to be a little hands-on. That's why they call me DIY Mom.